Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala ashrafil mursaleen, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa salam, wa ala ahlihi wa sahabihi wa salim. You're welcome to another episode of Islamic Questions. I am Abdulalim Ajene Fuja. On iQuestions, I bring to you mind-boggling questions, interesting questions, didactic questions that will make you learn more about this beautiful religion of Islam. Inshallah, today we have also a cash prize for the first person to answer our question correctly. That's courtesy Senator Gbenga Ashafa, in loving memories of Alhaja Tesmot Ujolakbe Elemoro and Alhaja Rafat Elemoro. IQues is proudly sponsored by Right Foods Limited. May Allah SWT reward them abundantly. I bring to you the question of the day as usual. The question of the day is, what is the recommended dua for breaking the fast? Yeah, we've been fasting for quite a while. We know our Muslims should know this dua already, but we still want to ask. So let's see how many Muslim folks will get this correctly. I want you to stay tuned. I want you to relax. Let's check it out together. Assalamu alaikum. Which dua is the recommended dua for breaking the fast?
The recommended dua for breaking fast is Wathabatal Ajur. No, Dahaba Bomahu, Abtalatil Anruku, Wathabatal Ajur, Inshallah.
Are you sure?
I'm absolutely sure.
Absolutely sure.
Allahumma. Allahumma salam salaman man sala ila ila ah ila ahliya masa man sala rasul
dhahaba mama um abtalat al-uq wa thabat al-adu insha Allah.
You want to recite your version?
Dhahaba mama wa ta'alqu فذهب الصوم وهم واستمع زهو
ذهب الظما وبذنة الفو وسبت الحجر إن شاء الله.
You recite it again.
ذهب الظما وبذنة الفو وسبت الحجر إن شاء الله.
Oh, mashallah, you have done great. وبتلتل وبتلتل. Take note of that, mashallah.
ذهب اللهم ذهب الظما وبتلت الفو وسبت الحجر إن شاء الله.
ذهب الظما وبتلت العروق وثبت الحجر ان شاء الله.
Okay, so you know another version, right? Okay, let me hear the version.
اللهم لك صمت وعلى رزقك افطرت بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Okay, you also know another version, the same version.
Just اللهم لك صمت وبك امنت وعليك توكلت وعلى رزقك افطرت.
You guys are wonderful, mashallah. This takbir for you. Courtesy Right Foods Limited for answering my question correctly, and you are the first person to answer my question correctly today. So I have a gift, a cash prize for you from Senator Gbenga Ashafa. That's in loving memories of Alhaja Tesmot Ujolakbe Elemoro and Alhaja Rafat Elemoro. Okay, Koti, Right Foods Limited, I give you this for answering my question correctly. And yes, brother, don't forget, you have to learn more. Please learn more about that one. You've been fasting for a lot of days, inshallah. You're expected to do more. Please strive and learn, inshallah. Right. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. You're welcome back to Islamic Questions. I'm still Abdulalim. It's been wonderful questioning our Muslim folks and how much they know. The right answer to the question is ذهب الظما وبطلت العروق وثبت الأجر إن شاء الله. Of course, there is also Allahumma laka sumtu ala rizqika aftartu. Someone gave us that, but that's the first one, is the most recommended dua for breaking the fast, inshallah. That's how we have it today on Islamic Questions. I want you to join me next time. We say Jazakumullah khairan to Right Foods Limited and Senator Gbenga Ashafa. Join me next episode on Islamic Questions for another question. I am Abdulalim Masayam.